Get off it. You know what? I turned to Jesus. I turned my back against the world and I turned my face to God. And I began to believe in the promises, the yes and the amen, that let no sin, let no addiction have dominion over my life. And that's how you get set free, because the truth will set you free. Jesus is the truth. He is the light. He is the way. He is the only way to the Father. And if you put a blunt before the Father, if you put a blunt before the Holy Spirit, then you might not be saved, man of God. You really might not be saved. I don't care if you don't like it or not. I don't care if you have a platform or not. If you think it's okay for you to do these things and you find no conviction of misleading people, then you might not be saved. Because every day you wake up, you should want to look more like Jesus, man. You should want some things they can do, we can't. As a leader, I say it all the time, don't I? Hey, they can, we can't. I can't do that, bruh. Is there standards as you grow and you grow, when much is given to you, much is required. Meaning, God can trust you with a lot if he can trust you with the little. He's given you this platform. He's given you authority. He's given you position, and not for you to abuse it and say, these are my liberties, man. Shame on you, man. Shame.